You are my legion.
Needs to put some combination work together. One punch is good, two punches better.
Positioning, baby.
Counter shot land. You don't want to stand and trade with Smokin' Joe.
Oh, you don't.
You're fighting a swarmer and you know their goal is to bury their head right in your chest. The uppercut will probably come in handy.
Oh, man, you've got a swarm in your face. You've got to try and push them off, make them go into the rope. You've got to sometimes fight fire with fire. Put me on the blind side of the referee. Get him out of here.
Oh, I'm tired. Damn. All right.
He fails to score with that left hook, and they figure out the combination to this shape.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Stop the match made in heaven.
Joe, we talking about?
The big Ukrainian in big trouble. Looks like they're out of trouble.
Dean Days now needs to steady the pace. Get the pace back to normal.
To the win. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one.
I'm knocking the shit out of him, man.
That was almost a 10-8 round. Complete dominance.
Can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you as the fighter and the cornermen's got to put a firecracker on the fighter. Get out there, get the job done.
He already demoralized after the first round. What's going on?
So many hellacious battles over the years. The trilogy with Muhammad Ali, his fights against George Foreman, a true legend. That last round was huge for him.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
My muscle is, it is not broken enough to change it. Last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won it.
I'm going to slug you out now.
Counter-punching. Sometimes when you're fighting a counterfighter, the rounds can get a little boring. You get trigger shy because you know if you throw a punch, one is coming right back at you.
Counterpunch is my favorite kind of fighter. A good counterpuncher, they're the people that make the history of our sport.
He threw a punch and just got countered. Jab misses. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point. This is some of the best action I've seen in any round, anywhere this year.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just...
I'm gonna hit you till you block that shit.
And so I've got to respect both of them more than that.
Catch and shoot. Big hook thrown, but it doesn't connect. Tempo show. Beautiful counter shot.
Now you want to fight. Now you want to run up and fight.
Let's see how they respond here in the next round.
I seriously hope the judges kept their eye on this fight because if they haven't, they...
Now you want to run up and fight.
And here comes the legend Joe Frazier, Hall of Famer, all-time great. Well, there's no doubt.
I'm gonna come in and just throw that punch on you.
Here in the next one.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change?
Throw it back at you.
Last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won. Down.
It's obvious who the bigger your stronger fighter is. Let's see if they use it to their advantage.
Not before, use your reach, use your speed. Forget your opponent. Made him make a mistake.
Usyk might go down here. What an upset. And it appears he weathered the storm. How, I'm not sure.
It's been a tough round so far. It's been a tough, tough round. What do you do? What do you tell him when he goes back to the corner? How are they going to get through this?
Running like a bitch now.
Very competitive round here so far. Swing and a miss with that hook.
Very close match. He shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other. Because no one's dare do anything like it.
Woo! Let's go. He done. He done. Oh. Damn. Night night, baby. Night night. Night night. I'm back up. Gotta get my stamina back anyway. I'll chill. I'll chill. Yeah, I see. I see. Y'all ain't gotta tell me. I already know what it is. Stumble like that, I get on his ass. I ain't waiting. I ain't waiting for him. I'm gonna get on his ass.
They call it the glory division. There's nothing quite like a heavyweight fight. It doesn't take much to win it.
But yeah, don't think you could do what I'm doing to you. Harder.
They're so close, how can you separate them? It's gonna be a hard night tonight for the judges.
This is with the straight left.
Joe, whoa, Joe.
Joe Frazier, who won gold at the 64 Olympic Games. After a really strong round, let's see if they can finish the job.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything worked. Wait for the reaction.
Oh, you getting a little confident, huh? Getting a little confident, boy. Can look confident.
Well, just a couple rounds left, Johnny. What's your assessment so far?
Don't this trigger happen? Because all of a sudden you're going to be guessing yourself out trying to get that shot.
Yep.
That's when they catch you.
I know. That's why I'm chilling.
just misses.
And while I'm chilling.
Feeling the score with that right hook. Hoffman stepped back for just a moment. And right through the round, and there's not a lot between these two.
Still for three. Tap for tap. Stop the match made in heaven.
How about that time counter shot? Are not an issue for this fighter who continues to be aggressive as the rounds wear on.
I've seen some aggressive fighters like this. They are a nightmare. If you are not fit, that is the worst place to be. Have your second thoughts in the ring.
Neither fighter willing to slow down.
We can go. Let's go. This man still at 100%. That's how much I was beating his ass. He trying to wear me out, so he got that stamina. He come back and just whip on my ass, but I ain't about to do that. This is already round six, nigga. I know what you're trying to do.
Everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
Have to be careful for that receipt. It's always coming. And smoking Joe, keep up his pace. One punch could end this fight.
Work the body, frustrate them, take the mind off the chin, take the mind off the text and everything around that. Work the body, use tactics.
God damn, Joe. Oh, did you like that? My block is good. My block is good. Yeah, better talk to your man. Don't try to bomb this kid out.
Between these two fighters, hope that hook won't score. Very close match.
shows the spirit, the discipline, the respect those fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Smoking Joe won that gold medal in the 64 Olympic Games. One of the all-time great legends.
Get in there.
Only catching air with that. Very close round with 10 seconds to go.
See, he holding his stamina. It's not going to help him, though. Ain't but one round left, bruh. Your ass running.
We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Last round, complete domination. Let's see what
your ass running. I still can punch hard, nigga.
My issue is, if it's not broken, why change it?
Even if you knock me down, as long as you don't knock me out, it's over.
Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
No way this fighter can go punch for punch. Their resistance to these blows just isn't the same.
Because you've got a good chin doesn't mean you've got leather skin. It means you can still get caught. So you've got to go for those pointed areas over the eyebrow, the cheekbone. You've just got to try it. Skin in, go for speed.
The uppercut did not score. They go in this round. The momentum
ain't but eight rounds. I'm chilling.
So close, so close. How can you separate them? It's gonna be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Perfect counter shot. This is with the right uppercut. How about that time counter shot?
Woo, that would have knocked me out.
With the left uppercut. Shoot.
Fucking game almost froze after that shit.
Just missed with that hook. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go.
Nice little stun.
The three judges agree, and we've got a unanimous decision.
This is the last thing we expected. What a fight. What a style. What a pace.
Good fight.
To get a unanimous decision. That is mad. This is...
Mikhail!
This should be tight. This is nowhere near tight.
Oh, man. And we done here. Appreciate y'all. Those of y'all that... stop through for the stream. We was checking out the finals. Then now we here on Undisputed. The next boxing game to come out since Fight Night Champion. And it means pretty good. Pretty fun. They got a few things they got to fix, yeah. But overall, I like it.